Hey guys, it's JJ and my sister, and we made it to Virginia Beach. We're getting ready for weigh-ins right now, and I'm gonna show you guys this like really awesome view right here. This is from our hotel balcony. So, oh, look at that, that's a surfer. Or no, oh, it's way back there. And we saw some dolphins and stuff. And it's kind of chilly out here.
Soldier in tow, you now have a 15-minute warning. A 15-minute warning.
Hey, it's Jaylen, and we're done with the weigh-ins already, and we got everyone here. We're about to go eat some pizza.
With my best friend, Junior.
Yep, and we're about to go hang out and have some fun in Virginia Beach. Honestly, this is a really nice area.
Weighed in at 64.2, I'm under. And yeah. And I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Yep. Bye guys. We'll see you later.
What's up guys? We're on wrestling day one. We're on Team Aggression. We have 5 duels today. First, we have the Kentucky Jokers. Then second, we have Maryland. Then third, we have Scorpions. And the other two more that we have is not out yet, so we have to wrestle all 3 of them before we know.
Well, you can fight the hand.
Tuck it.
Hey, JJ, straight. You're sideways. Straight. right there. Grab it. Hey, JJ, if you cross spiral, run it.
You need a bird.
JJ.
What's up, guys? Day two. Yesterday went really well. Team Aggression Elementary School went 5-0, and the duals made the gold pool out of 32 teams. We are wrestling the toughest of the tough today. It's gonna be a tough day for sure. We have Dynasty Death Row today. Backyard Brawlers right out the gate. PA Gold's tough. We have Power, who's won it every year, and then we have to finish off with Funky Singlet. So yeah, it's gonna be a tough day of wrestling. It's nice out today, been pretty cold. JJ yesterday went 5-0. Tough matches today though, a lot of matches we've been looking forward to getting for a little while. So yeah, just got to continue to wrestle hard and we'll see where it goes.
Come on! Come on! Come on!
Come on to the side! Get your 12 on pressure!
JJ.
Some crap.